It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hey, welcome to Police on the Scene. This is Officer J.D. Dhein. I tell you what, if in law enforcement, one of the most important things when we're out helping people is keeping kids safe. And our special guest tonight started a program called Yell and Tell. And actually, she's going to tell you the website, but I'm going to say it right now because it's great. It's yellandtell.com, and her name is Jean Davison. And this is a great program for kids on if they ever witness an emergency and what to do. And so many times kids don't know what to do, or they run and hide, and this Yell and Tell really encourages them to basically get help to the scene as fast as possible. And I'll tell you what, Jean, thanks first of all for joining us tonight.
Oh, you're welcome.
And I appreciate all you've done for kids throughout the world, basically, with your Yell and Tell program. We've implemented it in our department, and I know in Wisconsin and a lot of the states in the Midwest here, it's been extremely popular. Can you tell, and right now we're kind of looking at your website, but can you tell kind of the listeners how this got started and why you decided to take this on?
Well, it got started because of a tragedy. I had a four-year-old grandson who died in a water accident, and there was an eight-year-old there that saw the four-year-old fall into the water. But he got so scared that he was going to get in trouble that he ran instead of yelling for help. And this happens all the time. I'd love to be mad at him, but he did just what many, many children do. They just don't want to get in trouble. They're scared. So instead of yelling, they either stand there and shake or they run and hide.
And Jean, the one thing that's so I just love about your website and actually, you know, teaching in the classroom is it's really kids friendly. I mean, you have a mascot, you have a lot of kind of cartoon characters, and I think that gives kids a real comfort level. Have you found that as you've taught it throughout the United States? Is that kind of, I mean, I'm just kind of from my classroom, kids seem real comfortable with your curriculum.
No, that's true. That is totally true. No matter where I go, and once the program is taught, they just kind of pick it up, and I know what to do now. If I see something, I'll know to yell.
Yeah, and one thing that it does, and I tell you what, if you're listening out there watching this, Jean is awesome. If you ever have a situation where a young person, you know, is in a situation where they yell and tell and they get help and, you know, help somebody in a bad situation, you give out the Yell and Tell t-shirts to those kids, correct?
Yes. We have we have over 100 children that have used Yell and Tell to avert, you know, something really bad happening. And they get a hero certificate and they get a hero t-shirt. And if you go to that website, yellandtell.com, you can see many of the heroes from fire, water, guns, child enticement. Now we have the bully program. So there's lots of kids all over the country, including some from around the world, that have used Yell and Tell.
Yeah, it's really impressive. You see kids from all over that do it, Jean. And I've even heard, kind of closing up here, you guys have to check this website out. You might recognize my voice because I was fortunate enough, I'm talking to my producer, Tim, to be able to narrate a couple of the books just this past winter. And, Jean, it was an absolute pleasure to do it. And, I haven't told a lot of my fellow police officers because I think they'd probably, I'm using my kid's voice a little bit, Tim, and they've been pretty well received. I hope I hope they have. At least the kids, the parents that I've talked to said that the kids have really been engaged with, it was actually kind of a child enticement situation, and the other one was obviously water safety. So, yes, I'll tell you, there's some really great things on your website. A lot of teachers, a lot of daycares and stuff can implement this into their day, basically, and keep the kids active, because there's a lot of stuff to do on there. And really commend you for that. You can also, if you're interested in donating, you can help the program out. There's a spot for that. So, Gene, with that said, anything you want to say?
Hey, Joe.
Yes.
Joe.
Yes.
You better get ready. We have a new book coming out.
Uh-oh. What? Oh, no. What's it? What's the topic?
Trouble at the Playground.
Oh, that's okay. Well,
you'll be doing another book soon.
Awesome. I will do it. I will absolutely, Gene. That's and I've been in trouble at the Playground a few times myself, so I definitely will do that. I much appreciate it. With that, folks, hey, we are going to bring Gene back after we do Trouble with the Playground. I can tell you that. But I am Officer J.D. Dhein. Everybody stay safe, and I'm Tenny.